point. U.S. households are once again able to order free at-home COVID-19 tests as the government attempts to limit the spread of the virus this winter. The White House says up to 4 rapid tests will be ordered from the government website covidtests.gov. It announced that the test program, which was paused in September, will be restarted on Thursday, with deliveries beginning the week of 19th December. The decision comes as COVID infections rise ahead of the winter holidays.